This video from solveyourtech.com is going to show you how to delete apps on an iPhone 13. There are two methods that you can use to do this. We're going to go over the easiest one first, then we'll go into the second one. The first and easiest way to delete an app from your iPhone 13 is to find the app icon on your home screen. You can then tap and hold on that icon, then choose the Remove App option. Finally, you just tap Delete App and it will remove the device and its data from the phone. Start by finding the app that you want to delete, then tap and hold on that app icon. Choose the Remove App option from the pop-up menu that appears. Select the Delete App option to remove the app from your iPhone 13. To summarize, the easiest way to delete an app on your iPhone 13 is to find the app icon, then tap and hold on it. You can then choose the Remove App option, followed by the Delete App option. Another way to delete an app from your iPhone 13 is to go through the Settings app. This option takes a little longer than the first one, but it accomplishes the same thing. So start by opening the Settings app, scroll down and choose the General option, tap the iPhone Storage button, then scroll down until you find the app that you want to delete. Then tap the Delete App button. And finally, touch Delete App again. Tap the Settings icon on your home screen. Scroll down and select the General option. Choose iPhone Storage from this menu. Scroll down and find the app that you want to delete. Note that it might take a few seconds for the app list to populate. Touch the Delete App button. Tap the Delete App button again at the bottom of the screen to confirm that you want to remove the app from your device. To summarize, the second method for deleting iPhone 13 apps is to open the Settings app, select the General option, choose iPhone Storage, scroll down and select the app you want to delete. Tap the Delete App button, then select Delete App again to confirm. For more information about deleting iPhone 13 apps, visit solveyourtech.com to read the entire article.